Good morning, students. Today we are going to start a new chapter, chapter number 10, menstruation. So let's see. First to remember, perimeter. जो आप perimeter ये अगले last year भी आप पढ़ चुके हो, तो just go through it. What is perimeter? The sum of the lengths of all the sides of a closed figure is called its perimeter. What is the definition of perimeter? The sum of the lengths of all the sides of a closed figure is called its perimeter. Now, perimeter of rectangle. तो ये उसकी formula है. इसमें is the formula of perimeter of rectangle. तो with the help of this formula, we have to do the all the sums. Perimeter of a rectangle is 2 into bracket length plus breadth. 2 into bracket length plus breadth. Now, perimeter of a square. The square ki kya formula hai? 4 multiplied by length of a side. Ye sab kuch aap third standard se sikhte aa rahe ho. Yahan pe humne shortcut liya hai 4 multiplied by length of a side. Length of a side otherwise what you have to do? Length plus length plus length plus length. यानी 4 टाइम आपको length जो है वो plus करना है. उसका shortcut है 4 multiply by length of a side. Now next one, a polygon having all its sides and angles equal is called a regular polygon. So polygon के बारे में भी हमने 5th chapter में सीख चुके हैं. You already learned in 5th chapter of first semester. Now just go through it. What is polygon? A polygon having all its sides and angles equal is called a regular polygon. Now next point, perimeter of an equilateral triangle is equal to, ये जो है equilateral triangle की formula है, is equal to 3 multiplied by length of a side. 3 multiplied by length of a side. Why it is 3? Because triangle जो होता है उसमें 3 sides होते हैं. That's why 3 multiplied by length of a sides. Now let's learn the another topic, that is area. So area भी आप already पढ़ चुके हैं. Area के बारे में. तो let's go through the definition first of all. The amount of surface. The amount of surface enclosed by a closed figure is called its area. Let's read one more time. The amount of surface enclosed by a closed figure is called its area. Now, iske formulas. Area of a square. The area of a square mein hum side multiply by side karenge. Then area of rectangle. What is the formula of area of rectangle? That is length multiplied by breadth. Now next point, estimating the area of a figure using a graph paper. अगर हम उसका estimation करें area को, उसका use करेंगे figure को graph में किस तरह से? तो area of figure is equal to number of fully covered squares. So this type of sum is there in 10.1. When we do the sum at the time, it will be more clear. So किस तरह से करेंगे? Half number of half covered square plus half of more than half covered squares and plus zero, that means less than half covered square. तो ये वाला जो है वो practically जब आप figure जो graph में है वो वाले हम करेंगे तब ये clear होगा. ये सिर्फ आपको points to remember के लिए point दिया हुआ है. ठीक है, तो see you how to write down children all the points in chapter number 10. Points to remember करके सारे points आपको